Welcome to you all to Borussia Park, a big game in prospect here. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Balic. He's got possession back for his team. Put his foot in to cut out the pass. Daniel. He's in here. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Break quickly when they get possession. And again against the frame of the goal. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly. This is certainly a poacher's effort, the way he's just latched onto it quickly, the way he's got there ahead of the defenders.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Surely, the equaliser. What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level. Taking an opportunity to exert that old cliche, the opposition more vulnerable when they've just scored. They've just scored, and now they've just conceded.
Well, they have, and it's difficult to predict which way this game will go now.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. This does look promising. It's a good ball. The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Oh, he wishes he'd made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think. Daniel. That's a good challenge. Cuts it out nicely. Daniel. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Letting the shot go off the crossbar and back into the penalty area. Being challenged here.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part, but if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Balic. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Couldn't keep it. Flores. Oh, time to get the cross now. It's a heavy touch. It's
just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they put into their training sessions.
Into the attacking third. Here's the chance. Saved, but not decisively. He has cleared it well. Being closed down now. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. It's good to see this, the referee using the advantage rule.
The ref blows for the free kick. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so invited. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. That's cut out. Able to make the interception. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Half time now, and 2-1 is the score. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Read the intentions. Held off the opponent well.
And that'll be a throw.
Guiding it through the defenders. Gonna try it. Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
Flores.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
That's a good challenge.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
To level it up now.
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
They can spread the play now. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
Daniel saw the direction of the pass.
No real surprise, the
probing pass.
could have done better with that counter-attack. It goes out wide again. We can cut it back now. That's a good tackle. Now there is some space in the wide area. Got to be. Struck the post. Could have come out, but in it went. A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's good attacking play, this, from them. That's good passing, probing. Went for the cross, the defender made the block. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Chance to cross it. Not really away from the threat here. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Spotted that well and intercepted. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Daniel. Good vision. Real chance. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
And in it goes. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Flores. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. That would be a throw. In behind the defenders. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Well, that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Tackle here. Being pressed in a defensive area. It's a very good interception. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Had a go! He's reached. It's their corner. No threat now. A chance to whip it in here. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Clever ball. Intercepted well here. Must be a goal! That was saved, and the goalkeeper quite happy with a shot like that to deal with. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
Well, they're so used to dominating possession, PSG. This is so foreign.
And the referee has now called the halt. Great example here of counter-attacking football. They drew the opposition.
Got players really got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four, man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips, make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from, if I say then it's gonna be a lock thing. What you mean, man, I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he, let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime, about time, let it clock. Madass, never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time, must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a Madass. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat-tricks. My guy put four and he come like I'm showering fresh trim. When I step, I don't do no facts. Like, how you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lapped it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris, I feel like I'm, I was gonna say it in back pay. These times I was up in late, flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. They do threads on Twitter and ranting, doing the most. True say that money is power, so when you get money, keep fighting. Ghost, ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've ever got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from, if I say it, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game, like I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G immediately keeps stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye. Are you taking a Netflix, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros, don't pull up outside, that's nothing but vibes. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, back came with a big stack, like, yo, it's a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if you try talking your name, they stressing, I don't even know them man there. This one must came from, if I say it, then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
They don't want me to know about my heritage. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cousin of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil on a billet. From the Cidade to jail, but a sinner. They said my dreams wouldn't never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of a yo, I got if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, it's the heaven where you go. Let me know the price of yourself.
selling for your soul. When you send demons belling on your phone, the concrete roads wasn't never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, just let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect now, I paint a picture with flows. Chain to your love, sugar coat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone sell. Bad man, which part bad man gone chill? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now, I'm in prison by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Pick my path for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice when you staying for dessert. Mom cried tears. My name in the hush.
Executioner. I worship. Bro, I don't wanna listen to her, but she don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses, the truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much, try to keep it short and sweet but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret, died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy, how could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy, spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then winter time comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here, as usual, along with Alan Smith, my very good friend and co-commentator. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Now Milito. Good purpose in the tackle. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. Milito. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Rocky. Was clipped in over the top. On the free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, what a great opportunity this is to take the lead.
And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Going forward well. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Irwin. And there's the interception. Good distance to the clearance then. That's a turnover in play. This does look promising. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Prikotko. Good vision. The space is on the inside. Rocky. Shinny. In powerfully there. Cut out the pass. Irwin. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Abdullah. Rocky. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Abdullah. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Incisive pass. Well, the play has broken down now. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. No threat now. They've lost the ball. And it's going to be his throw here.
goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, bit of a gamble, commit one or two more men forward in the hope of getting a goal.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. He's put in the corner. That is a good punch by the goalkeeper. They can be quick on the break now. That's a clever... He has come to the rescue this time. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Well, that nice piece of play has ended now, and they don't really look like threatening in that particular style. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? They'll get a free kick for that. And a sharp restart. Abdullah. Shinny. He's made the interception. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Back into play off the crossbar. Cleared the ball. Abdullah. Neatly intercepted. That's a good idea with the pass.
Oh, that's great defending.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Excellent work with the tackle. Shinny. Rocky. He might have put his teammate in here. Abdullah. Teammate's getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. Rocky. Promising forward play from them again. And the referee's letting it go. Got to be quick now. Irwin, Shinny, Abdullah. Oh, he's done really well, the defender there. Dealt with the danger. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. On the attack here. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Break quickly when they get possession. Could have done better with that counter-attack. It's a very good interception.
Well, that's what his manager wants to see. Great determination. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
Steered through. Looked to pick out his teammates with that flat across.
Milito.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession, but they've not been themselves here today. We all came along expecting to see a win, and that might still happen, but just been a bit lethargic so far in the way that they've moved the ball.
Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Abdullah, the build-up is patient.
To put them in front. Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patience has paid off finally.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. Good clearance. Irwin. They're looking good when they attack. Abdullah. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
Read the play well. An incisive pass.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
He's played it short. Rocky. Aim for those in the middle. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Well, space to get the cross in. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't. And now they can get on the ball and play. Shots on here. Goalkeeper's done well.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it.
There's still time for a late twist here. 5 minutes to go now, and the margin just one.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Spike.
Quite clearly a free kick.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Guided through.
Got to be. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
And the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time,
there we are, final win.
big on me. Got some goals, it's a list on me. Yeah, look, I'm rich, I'm rockin' roll. In the stroke, playing tricks on me. The stones hitting different. You supposed to be pissing me. No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth.
And you wonder why
I'm not there with you.
I ain't answered my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. And yes, I'm all a shawty from rhyming. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if I'm tell her, hey, we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. Out here in LA, trying to make shake, trying to wrap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the up. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more coming.
There in 10. Big R wanna be there in 10. Where and when? Big R wanna be there in 10. I am the boogie man scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with. Come to a video shoot in your ends. I will turn up earlier than your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Unsatisfied fighting. Where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you with spare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with. Man, don't care if your ears are bent. Nah. No, my I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man's phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Louise absolutely foul. Man. Don't be your sit down. Cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that would drive by your favorite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen Cloud. Nah. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Walk one mum to get my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What a man? That's serious. You don't want it with man. I told this boy not to f with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R wanna be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R wanna be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R one, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with scare with scare with scare with
scaring men. I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Spen. Big black geezer is there and then. Yes, there and then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Clapped in this bingo. That's right. Man, little jingo. Who, him? Man, that's an insult. Chits when the man. And she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider.
Spider.
That's on the rider. I slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
50 man in the back getting liver.
Getting liver.
That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor.
Yeah.
Man just talk and rap, that's a minor.
Yeah, yeah.
You gas man up and that's an advisor.
Switch it.
Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here, West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fighter, no Ryu. No street fighter here with Ken. No cheapness in here, we spend. Roll deep up in there, we can. I'm with Sky, no sleep, I'm in there with Spen. SM1, full heap, I'm in there with Clem. Man just spit, I'm in here with Flem. Man just dipped, that's P money there again.
Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear what's here, what's here, what's here.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium.
Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith as usual, the faithful lieutenant alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're...
To take the lead. Comfortable for the keeper. What's the keeper doing here?
He's tackled well. It's a good challenge. It's led to a corner.
It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
Slipped through. Delivered into the box. And easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Milito.
Credit for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, I've seen him score from those kind of distances, and that's what he had in mind, obviously.
And now the shot!
And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this calibre. Oh, he's been called offside here.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
Now he's lost the ball. Prichodko. And the interception is a vital one.
That's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
And they've blocked it then.
Prichodko. Popov. Slychuk.
He hasn't clipped it into the middle, he's driven it.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
That's cut out.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
In with a chance.
And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Listen to that roar from the crowd. I mean, it's only a corner, but it's come after a really impressive period of play. They've put the opposition right under the cosh here.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
He's given it away.
They could be in behind the back line. Oh, it's a great goal!
I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork. Lovely ball through.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Intercepted well.
I love that. The skill. Looking for a teammate arriving late. And in the shot go! The pass threaded through. Men in there to try to convert this cross.
You can't quite believe, looking at those stats, how they are actually losing. But if it carries on in this vein, you'd fancy him to get back on level terms at least.
Good support running on either side. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. And that will be a throw. Trying to find an opportunity. Going for goal! That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. He's won possession. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Steered through. Has a go here. Good work by the goalkeeper. And it's gone out for a throw. Now Milito. And Slytcher. That's good vision to see the pass. Blocked off the pass there. It will be a free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Gone short with it. Shots on here.
How has he kept that one out? His reactions there were sensational.
Put the corner in the middle. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. A very good... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Good interception there. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Looking to win it back. Probing pass. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Into the attacking third. Here. And yes, a goal, and they're level.
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable. Coming into this game, I thought it was going to be really tight, and certainly it has been for possession. You can see there, it's really difficult to separate these two sides at the moment, but certainly not been short on entertainment.
You can put them in front. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Gone short here. Brilliant play. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Good try, simple save.
Yeah, could have saved that one with his eyes closed, I think.
Popov. Here's Prikhodko. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And this is going to be a throw. Now the possibility for a cross. In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw. Cuts it out nicely. He could cross it now. Not really away from the threat here. Melito. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
The manager will be delighted with this fantastic teamwork. Lovely ball through,
and we restart the game 2-1. That is a tackle and a half. Good vision.
Had a crack.
Goalkeeper not really in trouble. Easy save. Popov, Prikhodko. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? In behind the defenders. Slychuk, read the play well. That's an important clearance. Ivanov. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. No offside, as the ball was played over the top. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Ivanov. Read that well with the interception. It goes out wide again. And Slychuk. That's the way to win the ball back. Chance for a break in numbers. Now Melito. Lost the ball. That's the goalkeeper's ball.
When he was trying to find his teammate, darting through the centre there and probably onside.
And Slychuk did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Keep an eye on the watch because we haven't got that long to go, and the team know that. They can't get too desperate though, they need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to further centre half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Room now out on the wing. Chance to get the ball in the box. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Blocked off the pass there. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Good defensive clearance there. A simple piece of defending, really.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Tries to shot here. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
In goes the corner. It's a sterling effort from this goalkeeper here to keep his team in the contest. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. It goes down as a defeat, but it has been a gallant one.
It was. I mean, on another day, they'd have probably won that football match with the chances that they had, and it just wasn't their day, that's all there is to it.
It's not for sure, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. I've gone dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. You matter to the movie.
You're my brother, you're my sister. serving out their porridge into bowls. I won't taste the milk from over here. My circumstance is getting weird. I am lost.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Found good room out here. Gets his cross in. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work. Chick. Really trying to use the full... The break is definitely on. I wonder, Alan, whether that's come too early for him. His first chance, the first chance of the game.
Yeah, and he might not get a chance as good as that.
Clever ball. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
Keith. It goes out wide again. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Keith. Chick. This does look promising. Excellent interception. With good vision. Can he shoot? Saw the whites of the goalposts and quite prepared to have a go, but not that kind of go.
No, whether it got a little bobble or not before he struck it, I don't know, but miles away.
De Luca. He could take them on here. Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender. That's a great interception. Chick. He's given possession away here. Now Wozniak. Oh, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Chick. De Luca. Good interception. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. And that's dealt with the problem. Good interception there. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Goalkeeper relieved there that it'll run through to him, I think. What's the keeper doing here? Referee has awarded this free kick. Couple of tricks, drop the shoulder and he's away. And the defender able to clear it away. Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't. Trying to get the ball in behind. He's had a go here. It's an excellent way to open the scoring here.
Well, that's livened the crowd up, no doubt about that.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Aim for those in the middle. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. He's through. What a game. A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
Well, you have to ask questions at the defending here. It was slack, it was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Incisive pass. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Well, they want to do the short corner here. Gets his cross in.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, this is the team that has... It wasn't always thus in this match today, but they have really found their feet now. They've found their goal power. That's the most important thing. And they lead. And we restart the game, 2-1. They're looking good when they attack. They can be quick on the break now. Milito. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. And that's given away possession. And this is going to be a throw. Steered through. And I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Goes out wide again.
Real chance.
Good block. And in it goes.
And the corner punched away.
It will be yet another corner. Swung in from the corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Four on the ball. Well, that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Half time, and two very well matched teams. It is the kickoff here for the second half. Chance to put it in the box from here. Good distance to the clearance then. Interception here. No support really up with the deliver of the cross. It's a wasted ball into the box.
Looks to shoot.
The target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Sam. This could be a chance.
Brilliant goal.
3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now the wide man can show his skills here. Got a chance to whip it in here. Goalkeeper makes a save. It's a comfortable save. Oh, time to get the cross now. Should get it away after that touch. And it's gone out for a throw. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. They're looking good when they attack. It's going to be a now Bosnia. Very good effort to stop that cross. Well, it will be a throw-in. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Tackle is strong. Excellent interception. Can't get past him. Strong tackle. It's good attacking play, this, from them. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here, because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
Well, a free kick that was, in the end, just too high.
Yeah, I think probably the keeper had got his angles covered there.
And 20 minutes to go. Goes for goal. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. He's played it short. There's a target at the front post. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It was a weak cross, really. That's a fine tackle. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Guiding it through. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Good range in his passing. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Neatly intercepted. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Now Milito. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Good vision. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. De Luca. Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. Good interception there. Chick. Sam. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. So they're setting up for the corner. They go short with the corner. Whipped in from the wide area. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Well, is it too little too late? There's still time on the clock. They need one more to get something from the game. Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I don't think he can shoot from here. Got to swing it in. A goal would seal it.
Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second, and the hat-trick is definitely on for him. Sensational strike there for the goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. There we are, final whistle. Winning.
devotion, my intuitions. I know we want to feel every part of what we got.